Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
He's been waiting a very long time for this title opportunity. I hope he's ready.
This is gonna be physical.
Already a multiple time NXT champion looking to dominate all of NXT. Within 2 years of his debut, he won the NXT Championship twice and unified it with the NXT UK title.
Many more titles in this young man's future. An absolute stud of an athlete. A state champion high school wrestler, a college football champion, even spent time playing pro football.
But doing his best work inside the squared circle.
And he's only getting better.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the NXT Championship. Introducing the challenger from Franklinville, New Jersey, weighing in at 249 pounds, Joe Gary. And his opponent from Woodstock, Georgia, weighing in at 230 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Braun Breaker.
Undoubtedly the top title in this company. You're looking at a well-traveled superstar who has seen a lot in the ring.
With experience comes confidence. There's nothing you can throw at this competitor that can faze him in the slightest.
He'll be looking to utilize that wisdom in this matchup.
Unfortunately for him, he's across the ring from the young powerhouse and heir to a Hall of Fame legacy, Braun Breaker.
If I told you what this kid accomplished just in the first year of his career, you'd think I was on hallucinogenics. The scary thing is, Braun has all the tools to climb higher, farther, and faster than his dad or his uncle
ever had a chance to. Caught him right in the jaw.
What a shot.
Braun Breaker can really be like a dog with a bone when he's got his sights set on his opponent, Corey. How do you combat something like that? How do you keep Breaker down?
Well, Cole, that's where in-ring IQ and veteran instincts come in. Breaker is quite the talent, but he's still a young talent with much to learn. If you have better ring smarts or more reps, use that to your advantage against Breaker.
The challenger eating up some damage. Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
Uh-oh, clearing off the announce table.
This is going to go from bad to worse.
This is not going to be pretty.
I don't want to see this happen.
Really just laying it in. Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy. And he slides him back to the mat.
Absolutely chucked by a jerk.
Champ's got the pin to retain. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Kicking out there really has make his opponent question his game plan.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
Clothesline to the back of the neck. Turned that one around.
We should expect for years to come. Braun Breaker taking over. And that is no exaggeration.
I am in shock. What's it gonna take to keep this guy down?
Oh. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Puts him on the table. What does he have in mind? We're about to find out.
Tossed back into the ring. Counters with an attack on Breaker.
Giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Big forearm.
A little sizzle before the stick. What a clothesline. Deep on the DDT. He turns it around. Braun setting himself up top. With a championship on the line. A defiant kick out after one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Just on the crown. Constant pressure being kept on Braun.
And he's staying on Breaker here, showing a higher in-ring IQ right now.
Taking it outside the ring now. Oh, that hurt! And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Overhead. Set all the way to the outside.
The challenger is in some big trouble.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Ooh, man. Uh-oh, this is going to be bad. Really bad. What's Braun got in mind here?
Spinebuster through the announce table.
That destructive act practically happened right now.
If you can't handle being this close to the carnage, Saxton, feel free to leave. This is what real ferocity looks like.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
down. Oh,
no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Cole, I can't see a thing.
There's not much room out there.
Are you kidding me? Off the apron to the floor.
Spiked.
And he's already taken more hits up there than he should have to handle. And proving a bit slippery for them there.
And he barely evades.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
This victory.
It's always great to visit the pay window, but a victory like this makes the winner's purse all that much sweeter.